Volusia County Sky 6 just flew over a charred boat on the Halifax River. Fire Rescue says the engine compartment on the 14-foot Bayliner started to smoke, then quickly caught on fire. We're hearing that two people on board may have jumped off when the fire started. Still no word on a cause, but no one was hurt. The boat is a complete loss.